Prevent the birth of a god. Melodramatic. Was the ass shot necessary? Are you kidding me? No, another one of you, huh? Get out of that shit, boy! Come here! Got loose. I'm a little afraid to ask why you just set the corner store and get rubber. A little afraid of that. Nothing there. I guess. Did this just take me around in a big ass circle? I think it did. It did. Motherfucker. No. Oh, okay. I get it now. This game is ruining my attention span. What does this want me to do? Now it lets me touch it. Okay. Kill him, but that would require me to go back. I don't want to do that. Moving forward. Oh shit! Okay, I think I did that wrong. Shit. Didn't actually mean to step off of that, but whatever. Sure, why not, game? Fuck. So if they're not 100% effective, then they're 99.9% effective. Is that what you're saying? Or is it 90%? What's the real estate on this? I need to know these things. No, why would you focus on the wrong one? Okay, I feel a little bit better now. I suplexed him. Oh, fuck me. You leave Brock Lesnar out of this, Charlie. You leave Brock Lesnar out of this. Well, it's now nowhere to go. No, I wanted those. No, whatever. Go this way. That's the right way. It's hard to tell. Oh, for fuck's sakes. I just want to go off the fucking side, game. It's so complicated that I cannot do that. Shouldn't be so hard to just jump off the side of something, I'm just saying. Ugh. I just want to go over this way. Is that so wrong? How the fuck do I even get the fuck off of here? How do I get out of here? Okay, I still didn't need that. You don't. You interrupted my suplex, you son of a bitch. Sooner or later. Fuck it. Guys can stay there. I don't know who built this place, but I hate them. Hey, this looks familiar.
Difference of opinion on that one.
How unfortunate.
Poor unfortunate Nero. Just gonna dangle her out there like that?
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies.
Hey, it's Liam O'Brien. I know his voice.
Into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
You are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
While this guy is filling himself, I gotta go check the rice. I'll be right back. Alright, Liam, pump your gas.
You fool! How dare you defy the Savior?
Woo! Okay. Okay, I see. Fucking hit it, shit. Yo, we gotta be like this? We gotta be like this? Yo, I can't hit him! Look here, you little shit.
Oh!
Thanks, Vash. I really appreciate you having that moment. Ah, made it back in there. I'm gonna get that ass, homie. Don't you know who I am? I'm the Juggernaut, biatch. No, sure, any priest that, like, smiles like that is definitely evil. Oh no, he possessed a giant statue. I've never seen that before in a game. Son of a bitch. Come back here, you fucking asshole. Bring your ass here, boy! I wasn't done hitting you! Woohoo! You little shit! Yo, I'm gonna get that ass, homie. Ugh. Yo, this is ridiculous. How the fuck am I supposed to hit him? Yeah, that. I guess it was kind of first on Berserk, huh? Fight is super fucking annoying. I can't really put into words how fucking annoying this fight is. Because he runs and it's really fucking annoying. How the fuck am I supposed to get to him? Oh my god, how the fuck am I supposed to get at him? I fucking hate this game! This just brought back every bad thing that is in Devil May Cry 2 in one fight. This is ridiculous. This fight sums up Devil May Cry 2. This is ridiculous. Oh, come the fuck on! I can't even touch him! Hit me! I don't fucking care! I can't even fucking touch him! Like, how? What am I supposed to do here? This is fucking ridiculous! He's literally dead! All I have to do is hit him! And the game's like, no, you can't hit him! You shitting me? Are you fucking shitting me? You're fucking shitting me. You fucking shitting me! What the fuck is this bullshit? No! I can't fucking shoot him! One fucking thing from Devil May Cry 2 to make me angry. This is bullshit. Can't even fucking get. I don't even fucking care. You know what I'd rather be playing right now? Berserk. Or anything else for that matter. I literally would rather play just about anything else than Devil May Cry 2 right now. The fuck is this nonsense? I mean, fucking touch him! Jesus fucking H. Christ! Aren't you shitting me? I don't fucking give a shit no more. Fucking kill him for all I care. On the plus side, the rice is done. This is the most ridiculous fucking thing ever. He's dead. All I gotta do is get one good devil trigger on his bitch ass, and I can't even do that. Finally! For fuck's sakes! Oh, I'm just gonna go ahead and say this now. Once I beat this, I'm never touching this game again. I used Devil Trigger! I went through two Devil Triggers trying to catch him, and it still wouldn't do it. Fucking kill her too! I don't fucking care!
Held back by love, such a shame. Still, I must salute a man who carries the blood of Sparta. While not in Dante's league, you still presented a harder fight than I had anticipated.
Dante?
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior.
Yes, absorb him, whatever, my
but God. Circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
I am Captain Bennett.
The final stage of our ultimate goal. You have betrayed us. Why? You spoke of.
You worship a demon. What did you think was going to happen?
You preached of. But you used my sister, KDA, who has nothing to do with this.
They really like saying her name, don't they?
That is beyond forgiveness.
Because you just said you used my sister. Does he have more than one? Is there another girl in this game that is his sister that we've never met?
No.
Okay, I'm picking nits now, but I don't really care. This last fight fucking pissed me off. I went through three devil triggers, so the last one's the one that finally fucking worked. Oh, look, he's dead.
Oh,
it wouldn't
it's
move
you,
like
Gloria.
That. Corset.
Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible!
Apparently, so was the assets in this game. It's just flickering like crazy, huh?
Hey, kid! You giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
I agree. I mean, his hair is not naturally white, actually. All their hair is black. It's just the demon powers make their hair turn white. Fucking explanations. I don't care anymore. I just want to be done.
I failed to save you.
Still upset nobody turned to fire when she was singing. This would have made a fantastic sequel to Parasite Eve.
Yeah.
Final Fantasy wannabe.
Kenny,
oh no, he's being consumed by the nothing. He's a heartless now. Whatever shall we do? He's a heartless now. I will say this, I'm very surprised that Johnny Bosch has voice anymore with all the screaming he does and anything he's in. Oh my. That got kinky. Oh, look, another statue boss. That's not something we've ever seen in this game. Well, this game series, period.
Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
I agree. Oh, look, he's not dead yet.
Where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
In his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world.
You're telling the son who knows this.
The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate.
Yeah, that's the brother of what's her face.
That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Dante, can you redeem this game for me?
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kirie and Nero.
Oh, I think Kirie's done. And if she ain't, I don't really care. Did somebody snap their fingers? He's a fucking vampire! He's a vampire! They glitter in the spawn sunlight!
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I told you this was Final Fantasy! That's why I don't like it!
Evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
She is! That is not how corsets work. I'm free from Nero now? Is that what happened? Yeah, fuck that fight. I'm never doing that one again.
Lend me your ears.
No.
And fangs.
No, we're making puns.
Destroy this world so that the true utopia can be born.
Did we recede in the MS-DOS? I think we just fell in the MS-DOS. I mean, you see an obelisk like that. never a good thing. Also, why is everybody dressed like that? What year is this? Well, it's supposed to be present day as far as I know. I don't get this.
Do not fear. Our savior has come for us.
To deliver
salvation. We must repent and rejoice.
Dude, I told you. This is just a fucking Final Fantasy game with Devil May Cry mechanics. I don't get this game. You got your moody emo main guy brooding over his lost love and his heritage because he doesn't know it. With Dante thrown in.
That's
for season
a solid
eight.
Performance for an old fart like you.
That works for me. Oh no, no, we can't have that costume. That's just too much. That's just no. No. Let's see what we have to buy here. We only have Rebellion so far, so let's just go ahead and get some of those out of the way. Let's see, abilities. Speed, get some, and air high. You have to have air high. Speed. Styles. 10 Electrickster. Yeah, sure, let's go with Trickster first. We'll work our way through the rest of these. Coyote. Oh. That's a shotgun, Mr. Shutty. I got everything out of that. Well, I might as well buy someone else's styles if I have it. What Dante does now. Move along. Welcome back, Dante. Look, he was young and wasn't dressed yet. He was in the process of getting dressed when he was attacked in 3. Okay, that carried over. Should be good. I missed you, Dante.
Your door's on force.
I am gonna miss that grapple, but yeah. I am forever calling this game Final Fantasy My Cry from now on. That's what this game is. Final Fantasy May Cry. Better than 2, but definitely not high on my list of favorite Final Fantasies. Devil May Cry, that's for sure. So far, 3 still holds the candle. That's just so I try 2 out. I mean, the new one out. Yeah. Yeah, it is my favorite Final Fantasy of past years. Second favorite. 15's still good. I just haven't beat it yet because it's fucked up on my computer. And I haven't bothered trying to get it to work again. See, this is just... Although his boots are stupid... This is what I'm talking about, the Devil May Cry. Okay, that's a good change for that. Trying to gut me. Are you really gonna do this to me right now? There's a perfectly good orb there that I need to spend like 15 minutes trying to get. Yay, I have less than 10 minutes to get out. Yay. I exist. That's what I did. I made the mistake of existing. Definitely harder. I missed you, Dante, and your weird ass excuse for cowboy boots has got zipper like covers on them. I don't get it. Look, there's time for orbs. Really, game? What? No! 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 Really? I'm here. But how do I even use this? Not gonna lie, I probably would have quit right now that had made me do that the hard way. Okay. Shit. Are you shitting me? Okay. No, 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 wrong thing, wrong thing. Okay. Let me fucking target this. Let me target this. There we go. Oh, come on. Made it. I think we're clear. Maybe. Enough. We were clear enough. Come on. We were outside. We could have just stayed outside. Oh, come on. Yeah, Nero's fucking double trigger shitty as hell. Raven don't play these kinds of games. Timers and the bad camera, he just can't deal with it. You are not too old. No, seriously though, his boots bother me a lot. No, the look of them, because they aren't real. If that makes sense, like he's got this zip up part at the bottom of his jeans that look like cowboy boots, but they're not. They're just over his boots. Like, it's bothering me greatly.
You order the sword, huh?
Yes.
Hello.
Are you familiar with them?
Sorry, religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly. So just how much do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them, just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well then, I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish! Things always gotta be complicated.
Well, they do have quite the interesting breast physics. Oh, that felt so like I'm missing Nero's like grapple thing, but that's about it about Nero. I'm missing. Let's go to the next. Then I'll check then, and then I'm probably gonna take a break, and I'll be back with more of this. I need to eat. I had breakfast. I hadn't had anything since. I might just push through and try to beat this tonight. I want to be done with this. As much as I want to see like Trish and Lady's part, which I might still play that, I just ain't feeling this. It's the tone of it, really. Yeah. But yeah, I'm ready to get to 5. Definitely ready to get to 5. Styles, let's see. Gunslinger. And then Gunslinger to 5. And that one to buy either. It's just. Swordmaster. No, I guess I'll just hold on to those. Maybe it'll be something I need to spend it on. I can wait on those two. But anybody new to the stream, welcome. I am Nico the Odd, and this is Devil May Cry 4, as you can see. Oh, is the snake? Is it the pineapple snake again? Pineapple snake lady. Her scales look like pineapple. You'll see. You'll understand if it is her. See? Dante knows what I'm talking about. Does she not look like a pineapple? Yeah, you get what I'm saying. She looks like a fucking pineapple. So she's pineapple snake lady. Is that worth trying to get? Probably not. I don't know what the hell her boss name was. It's just Pineapple Snake Lady now. Oh, so we're doing this, huh? Hey, didn't I just come from here? Probably. I don't fucking know. Yeah, I totally just came here. Whatever. We'll figure it out. Thank you. Yo, where the hell do I... Because getting lost is not my forte at all, game. And making it like this would totally be awesome. Thanks for giving me a new layer of complication that I didn't need to this game. At least I'm just gonna, I'm gonna be in, walking in circles for damn near an hour, most likely.
Oh, God.
Okay, I guess that's why this is down here. Woo! Don't want to go through that yet. Not till I see where I gotta go. Bruh, you really just mean... Okay, well, whatever. What? No. I guess I had to. Gonna keep telling me to come back in another 100 years? Is that the life we're gonna live now? Okay, that's right, that's the snake way. Yeah, she keeps saying come back in another 100 years. Yo, just come, you bitch ass is here. Shit, it took me damn near 100 years to get here, lady! Sudden camera switches.
Yeah!
Yeah, I could. Oh shit! Oh yeah, yeah, I could tell that. That was not the right way. Let me check in there as well. That's done. Now I don't have to get up again. I know, Dante, I know. Let's go back to being lost, buddy. Okay. Yeah, that's the way I came in, I think. They ain't fighting y'all if I ain't got to. I've been playing so much Dante, I'm a little bit more comfortable with him. Okay, not the way I need to go. We'll figure that out. Just cackling. Oh, hello, guys. Hello. Guys, couldn't have waited like 2 seconds. Let me chew a little bit, please. They changed it. So let's try up. This up worked. Nope, didn't work. So it's up, up. Up, up, and up. Yeah. Somehow they're a little less irritating with the shotgun. Damn things are annoying. Those aren't annoying at all. I'm clearly doing something wrong. Also, don't know why the audio keeps cutting out right there.
Yeah, we're tearing it all.
pretty harmless on their own, thankfully.
Come on.
Kill these two shitheads again. Ah. Left and right, and this one didn't work. So the only thing I haven't tried is to go backwards. I'm in here. Let's try this. Make a difference. I don't know. Did that make a difference? Okay. And forth. Fuck. They sigh. Yeah, if anybody remembers the way you're supposed to go in this, I'm not gonna be angry if you tell me. This is actually kind of annoying. Mostly because I have to kill the two shitheads every time I have to go back out. Okay. I never got that. I just got lucky and figured out which one it was. Pineapple Snake Lady, how you doing? Huh? Thanks, Dante. See, she looks like a fucking pineapple.
Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine.
As appealing as that sounds, I think I'll pass. Though a fight every now and then does make life a little more interesting, don't you think?
Yeah.
She got me that time. Okay, that's nice to know that she can hit her own children, so to speak. Damn, she's almost down. Woohoo! Come on, Pineapple Snake Lady, play with me, just play with me. Bring that ass to me, girl, I'm about to whoop it.
My forest.
Nah, she ain't annoying. I actually like that fight.
I think that look suits you better.
Very rainbowy. Bruce Dante? Gauntlets always are slow.
Two to go.
I tend to not use them very much. Dante just loves to show off.